Paraguayan media outlet is currently under fire from ARMY after posting an article claiming that BTS was only able to conquer the US charts because of manipulation. In the article posted by ABC Digital, the outlet claimed that BTS's achievement in the US was due to cheating and manipulation of the charts. The article spoke about how they believed that the strategy for their new track Butter was to sell cheap and buy in bulk due to the 69-cent price for the track. For them, they thought it allowed ARMY to acquire the songs multiple times. It also follows an article written that accused BTS and ARMY of rendering pop music charts useless. ARMY quickly responded to these allegations, claiming that the article did not have any proof and was groundless. On June 16, the hashtag apologize app killer started trending in South Korea.
Ustedes están demasiado enamoradas de estos productos sobrevalorados, que son mejores visualmente que su competencia, es cierto, pero vamos a hablar en serio. EXO es mejor a nivel vocal. Monsta X tiene más onda. GOT7 tiene más contenido y Seventeen también es mejor.
ABC Digital has not yet responded to the hashtag apologize app killer hashtag or the demands for an apology from ARMY.